Hello everyone and welcome to a quick Firefox tutorial. In today's video, I want to show you how to save a browser session in Firefox. This is actually quite simple. First, I open Firefox. And here we see my current session, which consists of four different tabs. The easiest way to save a Firefox session is with the shortcut Ctrl-Shift-D. While I use Ctrl-D to create a bookmark for a single tab, I can use Ctrl-Shift-D to save all the current tabs in one folder. We can give this folder an individual name and then click on Save. And now I close my Firefox once and open it again. And we see that my tabs from the last sessions are no longer opened. But with the shortcut Ctrl and left click on my folder, all tabs of the last sessions are opened again. And so I can continue working on this session on another day. If I no longer need the session, I can delete the folder by right-clicking on it and delete folder. And that's all you need to know. I hope you enjoyed the video and I will see you again in the next tutorial. Until then, your tutorial guy. Bye.